So I have a list of cards, and today I will talk about the dev tool features that are used on this Google Chrome version. So this is the newest one, at least at the time. So the 7.4 version. Now, if I open the developer tools, okay, let's just use inspect. Now let's just select an element within the card. I will select this card. Okay, card container. This is the selector card container. So for example, if I just go by the mouse and click on this card container here, not clicking, but just hover over the element, so you will see that it selects each element that has the selector card container within the HTML page. So this is a great feature. So it will give you an idea on the element that use card container within the HTML page. And another interesting thing here, you can find out that a green color is used for padding. Now, if I hover over the element, you see that the green is used for the padding. I have a padding of 50 pixels here. Now, if I just select again, you'll see that the orange part on each card is used for the margin. So margin is in orange and padding is in green. So if I select padding, you see that the padding from each card. So doesn't include the margin. We just have padding because it is using the green color. Now, if I go to margin bottom, which will give me 30 pixels here, which means that it is an orange, which means that it is the margin used on each card. Let's just add the margin top as an example. Margin top, and I'll go for 10 pixels. And if I hover here, you'll see that I have a margin top and this is margin bottom. It's just showing us the margin from each card. And this is a great feature that can give you an idea on the margin and the padding using on each card. And once you select the card container, it can show you all the elements that is using the card container selector.